Yeah, let me know if you guys are interested in this concept of creating your own USB stick for whatever purposes that might suit you best.
Virus, worm, or trojan horse mein kya fark hota hai, kaise aapko nuksan pahuncha sakte hain?
The answer is compression, which literally squeezes data into a smaller size.
That might sound like magic, but it's actually computer science.
And this makes the ground link antenna. From there.
And this device can also be used as a mobile hotspot. The data transfer speed of the device is...
Angelic discarnate man of the electric age.
One method for generating efficient codes is building a Huffman tree.
Plenty of enclosure options available as well, so
cards with a capacity of up to 2 terabytes should become available within the next few years.
The most straightforward way to do this is called run length encoding.
Even your smartphone is checked.
I believe the future of journalism is selfie journalism.
At this moment in history, we are also challenged as never before to live with this ambivalence, with this tension.
And without being overwhelmed.
Turns out, even a newbie like me can figure out how to put together.
Well, that's difficult to say. As far as I can remember, nothing had happened before that would explain this sudden coming to consciousness.
As he put it, you had to accept your own dark side.
We built our first prototype drones in Switzerland.
Since then, we've been building drones for our collaborators from around the world. And these include...
In the electric age, man becomes a kind of disembodied spirit. I don't think our institutions have any way of coping.
This idea of discarding or reducing precision in a manner that aligns with human perception is called perceptual coding, and it relies on models of human perception, which comes from a field of study called psychophysics.
Created above all by the accelerating speed of change.
This is called temporal redundancy.
What have I been before?
I'd like to ask your question again, I think, because I lost the context.
And I would like to talk about...
There are other types of files where we can get away with little changes, perhaps by removing unnecessary or less important information, especially information that human perception is not good at detecting. And this trick underlies most lossy compression techniques. These tend to be pretty complicated, so we're going to attack this at a conceptual level.
How do we react to this information about our global family that we all belong to?
This is called temporal redundancy.
And parachute down a tiny spike.
So this is the
back camera. So perhaps more testing will come as we figure out what's happening.
Well, this has been horrifying, really, really horrifying, but also pretty fun. So, bye-bye!
I'm Dimitri Ogara. Good night. Thanks so much for watching.
I'll see you next week.
Aisi videos aapko aage bhi milti rahe. Thank you so much. Milte hain agli video mein. Goodbye.